making my ass got bigger. Fat. Pretty face and a real nice figure. Shoot your shot, pull that trigger. Let my ex, you can keep that. Let my ex, you can keep that. Let my ex, you can keep that. Want my ex, you can keep.
Yesterday, I had somebody message me asking what was on my lips. I'm gonna put her message here because it actually made me LOL. Did I just say? Is the new tinted lip balm from Dime that they just launched on the app. It's exclusive to their app, so you can get it. Got to download the Dime app, and I'm hoping you can still use my code, which is just MB for 20% off. It is stunning. I'm gonna talk about it more once they make it available on their website. But remind y'all that they also recently launched their whipped exfoliating mask for the body. I'm loving that these brands are adding body products, like the stuff that we do to our face, adding to them. You guys know how I feel about their whipped exfoliating mask for the face. This is a slightly more aggressive formula for your body. So it's the real deal. And it has lactic acid in it and salicylic acid in it. Sorry, I just picked my nose. And it has different sized beads that give you just a luxurious physical exfoliation, getting all the crud, the buildup on your skin off, and you just massage it while you're in the shower, rinse it off, baby, and you are as smooth as they come. Again, use my code MB for 20% off the entire site. I forgot I told y'all I was gonna try the new Tarte Radiant Concealer, and I don't know why I'm a little bit nervous. Where the hell did I put it? Wipe off any makeup that I had under my eyes. And I Googled this. So the Radiant is supposed to be medium coverage and for all skin types. The regular formula is full coverage. And I did not know this part. It's made for oily and combo skin, which I have. So that's probably why it works for me. But this has hyaluronic acid in it. So it's supposed to give you hydration all day. Lightweight formula. What else? They say that it does not crease. And we're going to try it. I'm just going to do one eye, I guess. And I don't want to. I don't know why I'm nervous about this. Oh my God, I already love it. It feels like I have nothing on under my eye. No joke. Okay. She's set and ready to go. Oh God, that's beautiful. Ahead and just did the other eye, and I look so much more alive, and it doesn't feel like I have anything on underneath. It really is so lightweight. Am I going to be switching concealers? I will report back later today to see how I feel about creasing, if there is any, but damn, this is good. This is good. Good shit. It feels good. And my code with Tarte is living with MB. My bangs came. I didn't order the right color, but my bangs came.